for miles. I used to ride my bike, I used to wake up with a smile and go to bed at night with a dream. But now I'm turning 30.
No.
I used to be the young one, got used to meeting people who weren't used to meeting someone who was born in 1990. No way. Yeah, I was born in 1990. Now I'm turning 30. God damn it.
I'm turning 30.
When he was 27, my granddad fought in Vietnam. When I was 27, I built a birdhouse with my mom. Oh, fuck. Oh, how am I 30? I used to make fun of the boomers. In retrospect, a bit too much. Now all these fucking zoomers are telling me that I'm out of touch. Oh yeah? Well, your fucking phones are poisoning your minds, okay? So when you develop a dissociative mental disorder in your late 20s, don't come crawling back to me.
I'm turning 30.
And now my stupid friends are having stupid children. 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 And now my stupid friends are having stupid children. My stupid friends are having stupid children. My stupid friends are having stupid children.
2020 and I'm 30, I'll do another 10, 20, 30.